This is a little snack. It's the same as usual. Crunchy corn nibbles. And I requested some still water from the crew. And at the moment, we're flying over, I think, Nevada, not far from Las Vegas. I don't know where the route will take us. I think probably on to, like, Dakota area, then Winnipeg, Ontario, I don't know. Then maybe onto Greenland, and then crossing the North Atlantic Ocean, and then onto Britain. So let's enjoy this little snack. Right, so this is the in-flight meal, and it's chicken tikka. And I got salad with it as well, and a white bread roll, and a dessert, which I believe is chocolate mousse, and some butter and cheese. Crackers right here. And let me just show you at the moment. We're not too far from Road Rapid City in South Dakota. So we've got another 7.5 hours to go. I believe we should be about 2 hours into the flight. So this is the breakfast, and there was either the option of scrambled eggs with pesto or sausage and cheese, or I don't know what it was. I chose the scrambled egg patty. Granola bar, oatmeal and cranberry. You've got some cutlery here, and got two drinks here as well, apple juice and water, and just see all good here. Let's see where we are. Almost approaching, not far from the coast of Northern Ireland. Should be crossing through Ireland and then on to Great Britain. So we've only got an hour and 30 minutes to go.
I feel apologise for that. Onwards to this flight now. I've got 10 minutes to go before we start our descent into London Heathrow Airport. Weather is light wind, partly cloudy skies. Temperature around about 20 degrees Celsius, which is about 69 degrees around. Thanks very much for flying Virgin Atlantic. Trust you had a pleasant flight. Myself and the rest of you would like to wish you a very pleasant.